try a bunch of songs that we've never really played before, especially for you. There'll be no laughing if we fuck up, and we appreciate your patience. All of you patience. Goes out to Sterling's mom.
Yeah.
pull my bow. There's a fella named John that used to come to every single one of our shows, who just recently got run over by a train in New Jersey. I'd like to dedicate this song to him and want y'all to know that he's supposed to be here because he never missed our shows. I'd also like to dedicate this song to Bob Stinson. We'll be right back. to satisfy your greed. Get what you need. Is it only envy? So empty, frustrated, incorporated. Song is the one that I wanted to dedicate to Bob and John, and also to my girlfriend, and it goes a little bit like this. If it got so loaded, damn near exploded, oh Lord, you know. Like this. string, a pearl's on the corner, the street lights reflect the light in the water, the string, it snaps, and the pearls go sailing, and they splash, and bounce, and roll across the wet street, as she bends to chase the pearl, a car swings round the corner, she darts from the eyes of the panic-struck driver, who's racing to the delivery room, cause in the back seat his wife is busting out of her womb. His hands in his hands, says I gotta put my hands together, I can become the best president ever, and not just president, fend for yourself.
Trying to learn manners as I get older. I'd like to bring somebody up here if they're still here. You just have to be hanging out.
Yeah.
Well, it's all downhill from here, ladies and gentlemen. Nobody ever gets around, but those who leave the township sinking. Hey, in heaven, we gotta be home by 7.
mind. But I put down the pieces and I made it.
If something sounds funny, just look at everybody's expression on their face. See, usually Danny's looking at the guy that fucked up.
It's like, who fucked up?
So then you can sort of tell that way. Carl starts laughing, and I go like this. So if something sounds funny, you can almost tell who fucked up just by looking.
Generally, it's the center of the stage.
She was a long way from where she
got away and she drove past the bar. Then no one bought her a drink yet. She always thought it was cause she was too fat. But now she knows the place is wrong. Maybe it was an old man.
Thank you.
free love.
Drink up, baby!
This is Sterling, by the way. with broken glass. You get buried by the past. Give me just a little taste. Make this nest a waste. You wanna stay with me, befriended by the enemy. One more time. Every little thing about this tells me nothing out there is ever gonna help me. All these words that I hear spoken, just promises broken.
They're all lies.
thanks for putting up with this for just kind of our first gig.
New band man.
The amateur hour, folks.
Yeah.
Some respond to pleasure, some respond to pain. I'm hanging out to dry in the pouring rain.
Thank you. Goes out to Butch and John Sickett. Stick it.
You're probably gonna regret that you clapped at the end of the show, but we're gonna try something extra special. We don't usually do this.
You're such a good host.
In fact, we've never done this before. Lock the doors.
And don't let the doubt keep me going by the way I've been seen before.
lot. See you.